Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 16, verse 9. For the Lord of armies, the God of Israel, has said, See, before your eyes and in your days I will put an end in this place to the laughing voices and the voice of joy, to the voice of the newly married man and the voice of the bride.